Here we have our chip wall with a set of special design versions of our standard tablets. We use it for developing and testing our software.